and it's going to be our first song, which is a refresh. We were just taking a test, and we'll move to page 15 on alternating bass notes. All right, getting started. Could you show me the G on your E string, sir?
This is my G. This is my third fret. This is my G.
G, could you play it for me, please, sir? Okay, it's good. Now, what we're going to do, we're going to move right on to the piece that we had last week. And go ahead and turn your music on. You're going to play behind it.